Het is voor mij tijd om naar het Olympisch dorp te
gaan. I wanted to show you our bed.
Naar het Olympisch dorp te gaan. Laura blijft hier, Jamil blijft hier. Ik ga helemaal alleen. Ik heb weer al mijn koffertjes. Het lijkt opeens nog meer dan op de heenweg. Ja. Kan dat? Ja, we hebben wel veel cadeautjes gekregen. Ik neem jullie mee naar het dorp. I put my suitcases in the elevator. No, because I'm not allowed in, but my suitcases.
Oh.
Oh, this opens?
Yeah!
De flip gaat best wel snel.
Ja. Doei. Doei.
Ik heb ze ook hoor.
Oh god. Wie zal erin zitten? Wow.
Hey, je goed, ja.
De bagage wordt nu meegenomen door Team NL. Wij hoeven niet mee te nemen. En we gaan nu naar het appartement. Nou, dit is dus kamer, onze kamer, die van Jamil en mij. Kartonnen muurtjes, airco. Ik heb nu het aangezet, dat is misschien iets handig. Balkon, maar kijk even. Dit is toch ziek. Daar is Diane. Nog een kamer. Hier hebben we dit. Nog twee kamers. Badkamer 1. En nog één. Niet verkeerd. Oh, kak, ik gooi dat in de verkeerde. Waar gaan we heen? Pizza? Dit is echt massive dining hall. Koffie? Yep, the gloves are back. Hello.
Hello.
Can I have the one with meat? What's that? Yeah. Yeah. Hi. Hi. Ik kan jou niet zien.
Nu wel.
En deze busjes zijn ook echt cute. No, all the flags. Ik vind dat wel cool.
Ja, dat is mooi.
Ja, die heb je dus wel. Ja.
Wow, dat is mooi die camera.
Ik ben terug in mijn kamer na het eten. Ik heb een foto gemaakt bij de ringen. Zie, ze zijn er weer, de ringen. En nu heb ik een tasje gekregen met wat cadeautjes. Dan. Stay hydrated, hè? Wat is dit? Ik denk een handdoek of zo. Mooi tasje trouwens. Oh my god. Cool. Nog meer oordopjes. Ik heb flink wat oordopjes op het moment. Wat staat er nou op? En. Ik ga hem eruit halen. Love it. Dit is het Olympisch Stadion. The tunnel into the inside of the stadium, I think. Wow. Geen mogen gewoon deze, maybe this one.
En NL denk je dat is kakker.
Wat?
Dat is een kakker. Net.
Inception. Woo! Ik ga even mijn was doen. Ik moet ergens inleveren en dan wordt het morgen. Kan ik het erop halen? Good morning from the Olympic Village in Tokyo. I'm up now for an hour or something. First thing I did is brush my teeth and drink some water, and then I feel this gross thing that I've now lost. Let's see. The saliva sample. Lovely. I'm now gonna hand it in the physios. We need to do it every day before 8:45. Just like the training camp in Chiba, we do it now too. This one is a bit more complicated, a bit more gross. But it's fine.
Hi Dave. Echt bij dit aan het filmen.
Ja.
Nee, je kan het toch niet random in dat ding zetten, Lisanne?
Niet?
Waarom zit je niet in een rijtje?
Oké.
Daar ben ik ernaast natuurlijk.
Mag je deze vier zo?
Ja,
is dat goed? I wanted to show you our beds. I mean, I know everyone is talking about those beds. And I think they're pretty cool, actually. This is one. So this one is sort of set up. You can put like your suitcases here. This is the inside. I tried to unfold it, but then it stops sometimes, so I'm scared to go any further. But this is alright. And then here as well, we have some things. I went through this, but then it stops, so I can't go any further. But this is the mules, so I can show it a bit more easily. Look. That's what it looks like. I think it's bad. I think it's pretty cool. I'm gonna try now to do some jumping on it. It's not moving. Nothing's happening. So I think they're fine. I slept like a baby last night, so... all good by me. Hoi!
Jamaica, Poland, Italia. That was it.
Good morning, guys. It's Friday. Today is the heat of the mixed relay, and Lisanna is running tonight. And I'm so excited for the Olympics finally to start. Athletic is starting today, and I cannot wait to see everyone's races and especially the relay. And yeah, I'm just really excited. I'm still in Chiba. I'm leaving to the village on Monday. Today we have the last relay session. Tomorrow we have a hard session, and then it's just building towards the 4x4 women's. And I am texting with Lisanna. I want to show you because this conversation is hilarious. So I think she's quite nervous, and we're sending each other the ugliest pictures. So I thought it was very funny. What? Dus dat. Great.
Thank you.
krijgen we nou gewoon een cadeautje. Oeh. Oeh.
It's from a convenience store, like 7-Eleven, in front of the bathroom.
Ah!
They brought for your
team. Oh, that's really sweet.
So many.
Oh my
god. Yes.
Let's go.
Nice.
Let's go.
How was yesterday?
Yesterday was pretty cool. It was really nice. And the stadium is really cool, even though there was no one in.
Did you notice?
No, not really. That's why. I didn't really notice there was no one there.
Was there music? Or was it silence?
I don't know. Was there music? I have no idea. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
But just, like, obviously you know there's no people, but it doesn't really...
feel like that.
Like there's zero people, and also there were people cheering, like athletes, they were allowed.
Yeah, that helps.
But yeah, it was really good.
Your split was fast, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Finally, I think I am on my way back.
How did it feel?
Easy.
Oh, that's good.
I feel like I was running really fast, actually, and I've had a little bit of cramps on 180.
Oh.
Yeah, I couldn't speed up after 200. I wanted to go to chase the Polish girl, but then
yeah,
I felt a little bit crampy feeling in my hamstring on the right. Oh, I can't do this. I need to be patient because if I push it now too hard, I So I sort of stayed running, but then really controlled. So it didn't feel like I was going full speed all out because I was holding back a little bit, like holding my pace, and I was holding my, like, I don't know how I was running, but I didn't push. So that was good that I was still running 50.3. Yeah. Well, I didn't.
That's good. That's bad. So it's almost time for the 4x4 mixed relay final. And it was a little change. So Lee Marvin is running, Lika is running, Femke is running, and then Hersie is running. So Lisa is not running. Still it's gonna be an exciting final. So let's watch.
We will also vlog. We zijn ready voor de finale, ja. Sorry, te laat. Kan zomaar. Dus als het gebeurt, dan gooien we hem ploep, zo daarin. Yes!
Bam, 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 bam.
Come on. Let's go, Lee. Yes! Yeah! Come on!
Okay, mooi.
Let's go, Lee! Let's go! Come on, the four! Come on! Come on, ga mee, come on! Blijf te vol, come on!
Come on, Fem!
Come on, Fem, goede wissel, come on! Come on, Fem, let's go!
Come on, come on, come on!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Hij is een diesel,
Niet, niet, kom op.
Bam, 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 bam.
Come on, Rams, let's go. Finish dit. Finish dit. Fucking hell. Come on. Come on.
Goedemorgen allemaal, good morning. I am a little tired. I think emotionally it was a lot yesterday. And now, luckily I have a rest day, so I have all the time to recover. Final, we got fourth in the end, which is obviously the shittiest place you can finish. But yeah, I think we did really well for a small country like Holland to become number four in the Olympic final. Unfortunately, I couldn't run, or I wasn't allowed to run, which made me sad a little bit, but yeah, in the end, we're all a team, so did it together. Today, I'm not gonna do anything. Tomorrow, a little pre-meet, and then I start my own event. I am really excited because the 400, my relay run was really good, so I know I'm in much better shape than a couple of weeks ago, so that's good. So yeah, if you want to see that, follow along, subscribe, and then we'll see you next video. Bye.